Here is a sample cube with a metal surface. This cube uses an albedo texture to represent the colors, and three black and white textures to define the surface. Custom shaders have macros applied to sample each texture. To define the surface of an object in a game engine, all you need is light and dark. The sample texture 2D macro can separate one texture file into four color channels. Using this, you can save and use four black and white images in one texture file. Additionally, the sample texture 2D macro is the heavy code that processes image sampling and object UV information simultaneously, so it is recommended to reduce the use of that macro. Now, let's create multiple surface textures into one texture file. I will open three textures used earlier in Photoshop. Let's create a new work file. You must check whether the work file supports 8-bit RGB color. Select the channel of the texture you want to copy. I'm going to copy the red channel of this metallic texture. Now, let's paste the copied image into the red channel of the new work file. Follow the same method for the remaining files, but select a different channel and copy and paste. I will export the completed image and apply it to the Unity project. All that's left to do is modify the custom shader. Let's create a new texture 2D variable. Next, I will apply the sample texture 2D macro to handle this variable. Since we do not need the variables and sample texture 2D used for each surface, we will remove them and connect the nodes for each channel. Let's apply the newly created texture and check if it works properly. The number of textures to be used has been reduced, and custom shaders have been optimized at the same time.